Video update, November 3rd, 2017. About 3 inches of snow on the ground now. Getting caught up on firewood, cutting up these mill ends from the sawmill. Gonna load them in the mule. House and panels.